Hi, this is Wesley. Today I'm going to show you how you can use my gadget to play YouTube music from your phone, from your iPhone, right through your older car radio. Today we have a Mercedes-Benz. This is an old German car. Regular FM transmitter will not work on German cars like this because they're built differently. So now I'm going to show you how you can play music from your phone through your old car radio by using my gadget and get crystal clear sound. So, we're going to go ahead and fire up YouTube. That's what it sounds like on the phone itself. Now we're going to turn on the car. Going to turn on the radio. It is set at 87.9. You can hear there's nothing but static. So now we're going to connect my device onto the phone, just like this. You hear the static goes away? All you have to do is hit play. So now you can hear that the music coming through the car speakers now, loud and clear, without distortion or any static. Listen to the music quality, the sound quality, it's almost CD-like. No static, no distortion. So this is how you can get your music from your phone right through your older car radio. You can play music, audiobooks, YouTube, podcasts, anything you want to hear. Simply connect this device onto your phone, onto your iPhone, and you'll be ready to cache your music right through the car radio without any modification, and you'll be crystal clear. Okay? This is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.
So, 87.5. Let's check it out. Look at that. Very clear. As you can see, just by clicking the frequency on the bottom with the toggle button on there, go right to it, plug it in, and it's working. And you can switch it really easy with just one click on your phone.
You get on that horse, you bet.
Amazing. Awesome job, Wesley.
What would the music be without sounds?
Awesome product, Wesley. You did a really good job on this form factor and everything, so my hat's off to you. And there you have it. This is an amazing product for any kind of music guy. Anyone who loves music, wants to use their phone, and hook right into it. The cool thing is it does come with instructions. Use the QR code on this thing and you can rent little videos and watch the instructions. But to be honest, this thing is so easy to use. And it works amazing. I mean, the sound is like radio quality. It's CD quality, it's clear. I don't notice any distortion. I don't notice any kind of hiss or pops or nothing. It's a great product, so definitely worth checking it out.
Hi, this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Today I'm going to show you what makes my transmitter different from all the other ones that you can find on eBay or Amazon. Okay, so today we're in this car, this newer car, which has better radio. Now we set this thing to one local radio station. You can hear that. That's what it sounds like on regular station. Now I'm going to show you how my transmitter sounds, and we're going to first switch to 87.9, and then we're going to go to the iPhone and play music. Okay, that's what it sounds like on the iPhone, and you can hear that the car is now set to 87.9, which is the dead station. Now we're going to play this music. We're going to plug in my transmitter. Give it a minute. Now you can hear that the music is coming through from the car speakers, loud and clear. Not only that, you can go to the local radio station and it will be the same volume. You won't suddenly go really loud and scare you. Now you can go back to your iHeartRadio. Now we can pause this music and play this music. Now listen to the sound quality, okay? The sound quality is CD-like quality, which is better, even better than the local station. Local station? From your phone. So this is, sound quality is what sets my transmitter apart from the other ones. So this is Wesley, the Gizmo Guy. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Goodbye.